Welcome to the 2019 Neighborhood Council Candidate Registration Portal. The Neighborhood Council Candidate Registration Portal is an application you can use to run for Neighborhood Council board seat for the upcoming 2019 Neighborhood Council elections. This video will show you how to register an account in the portal so you can complete a Neighborhood Council candidate filing application. To register an account, click the registration button. First, enter your first name, last name, and an email address that you would like to use for this election. Enter your email a second time to verify it has been spelled correctly. Next, enter a username. Your username can be your email address or other unique name to use for your account. Finally, create a password for your account. Passwords must be at least 8 characters long and include at least one uppercase letter, one lowercase letter, one number, and one punctuation character. Re-enter your password and click the I'm not a robot checkbox. It may be useful to write down your username and password on a piece of paper in case you forget your account information. Click the sign up button. Once you click the sign up button, please check your email for a verification link. Once you have verified your new account from your email link, you will be able to log in and complete a candidate filing application. If you do not receive this email or have a problem registering an account, contact our office at 213-978-0444 or toll free at 888-873-1000 for direct assistance.